Hi friends, this video shows how to remove Google account. Open settings app, tap on this icon, then tap on accounts and backup, then select accounts. Then from this list you can select the Google account which you want to delete. So let me select this account, then tap on remove account, then tap on remove account again. See, now I have deleted that Google account from this mobile phone. If you want to add it again go to open the settings, then go to accounts and backup, go to accounts, then tap on add account, then from this list select Google. You need internet connection. Now it's checking for info. Then here we need to enter the Gmail ID. Then in the next screen we need to enter the password. So this way we can remove and add Google account. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.